all Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
And we're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Oh. guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Okay, we're in.
Roger. Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. Kinda dragging me doubling back for me.
You never know. Maybe it's safe.
Another locked door. Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming to the cathedral with me, or what?
You got it.
I see it! Hurry! Someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Hey, hey. Go get rid of them first.
Get ready. Here comes company.
Thank you. putting a lot on the line trusting you. I hope this info of yours is worth it.
Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you. There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
We'll figure something out.
Right. There's more here than meets the eye.
Son Marco, he's in the PSAA. Okay. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show. Nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Are you okay? Oh God,
help me.
Roger.
We're not being rescued.
Are you okay? Damn it!
What the hell are we doing here?
Are you okay? Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go. Leon, pushing the switch on these statues seems to cut me back. You got it.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
Exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun. That's all of them. Kinda feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
All right. Ready?
Yeah. You got it.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Got it.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
It's open, let's go.
Follow me.
Elena.
Roger. remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. No. Thank God, it's not her. But where is she? Come on, where are you? She's not here either.
Who are we looking for? I'm kinda tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will, it's just... we're running out of time. Please, Leon. Bear with me a little longer.
What is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman, whatever.
Kind of. Yeah.
There's no use going back, Leon. Let's go.
Gotta do this again.
Leon.
to activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Come on, Helena. We gotta activate this thing.
Locked. Roger. Roger.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably won't believe me. That's what I want to show you. I know what I do. I'll have all the answers and proof for you.
So, back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
Right.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me. Caving in!
Leon, help!
Leon, Helena, where are you? I can't pinpoint your position at all. What the hell is going on?
Hunnigan, come in! Damn it! Ugh!
Debra! Just hold on, we're almost there. Debra, stay with me, all right?
No! No, Debra!
No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Debra. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
It'll make sense later.
Okay. You too. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself. Any sympathy for her.
It's a nightmare. It can't be real.